pen with me on this. How many minutes we must have done this?
7 to 10 minutes.
Any other guess? 5 minutes. 3 minutes. You are Punjab male. Anybody else? Do you know we did it for how much time? 23 minutes. 23 minutes. Yes? So could you not steady your mind for 23 minutes? Is it not an achievement in the first instance only? What is required? The intention, the desire. Yes, from this moment I have planted the seed and I am changed. What added to this was this soft background music. Your mind was focused. Now, after doing this exercise, I would be failing in my duty if I do not teach you something about healing. Are you all interested in knowing how to heal yourself?
Yes.
The answer is not very strong. I don't feel like it.
Yes.
Still more loudly. Come on. Yes. Okay, you want? I'll do it after. This music is disturbing?
Your voice.
My voice. Okay, Manika. Crossbow. Now, I want to hear from you whether you are really interested in it.
Yes,
this is what I like. Now, what I am going to teach you is white light meditation. White light meditation. Has anybody heard about white light meditation? You heard. Can you elaborate a little? Yeah, you are absolutely on the right line. You want to say something? Same thing. Okay, good. Now, first, why do I choose white light? Very good answer, purity.
All the colors are inside.
Yes. All the colors are inside the white light. What are the colors which are there inside the white light?
Violet,
blue,
red,
yeah. Orange.
Seven colors.
So, Vidya. Now, each color has got a specific reason. But the combination of all these colors gives you white light. Now, I am not saying once you start this meditation, please stop your medicines. I don't want legal notices from your doctors. But continue doing this and you'll be amazed with your results. It can cure you of your aches, pains, fears, phobias. It can cure you of anything and everything. Only thing is, are you ready to accept and follow this? Are you ready to accept and follow this?
Yes.
That's important. Now, once again, I would request you. Is your mind peaceful? No thoughts are disturbing you? From your faces, I know everybody wants white light meditation. Because I get back energy from all of you also. I can see the nice smile on people's faces. Yes, come on, give us white light. Do you know one thing, my friend? There is never a shortage of this white light in the atmosphere. How many people can sit in this room? 60. But supposing Tushar permits, more people have come. How many more can be squeezed in? How many?
10
more, 70. And then afterwards, what will Tushar say? Please, line lagao. Next time out, we will arrange the same lecture. Okay, one small request. Just close your eyes and open them immediately. How many children are born in the world? In the blink of an eye. 12 children are born. You just close your eyes and open. 12 children are born in the world. Does God Almighty ever say, "Bhaiya, oxygen kami hai, abhi matao"? But you know, we like fools will spend 1,000 rupees, go and sleep in Lilavati Hinduja hospitals, take a bottle of that distinct cylinder oxygen. Abhi swas achcha chalta hai. Why? For what? For whose sake? What are we doing this for? Should we wait for that day to come or should we start recharging our body? See, mobile is a very glaring example. How many of you forget to charge your mobiles? Hands up. Forget to charge. So all hands have come down. See, we forget to charge our mobile. No, never. We have to carry on with the gossip. We have to listen to what that fellow is saying. We will never forget to charge the mobile. But we will 100% forget to charge our own body. We wait for the day to come to fall in bed. And then we say, "Arey, mere ko aisa ho gaya." Do we not get that question sometimes in our mind? Why is it happening to me alone? You are responsible for this, no one else. You asked for this situation. I am building up the tempo for the white light meditation. Can we start?
Yeah.
Okay. Be comfortable, don't worry, you can sit like this. Madam, if you can remove your specs, it is better. You'll feel different. Keep them in your pockets. Keep your feet apart. Friends, today, close your eyes. We are embarking on a very... my apologies. Now, when I use the word spiritual master, it implies whomsoever you are worshipping, whomsoever you have faith in. It could be your living guru, but please ensure that the person is very pure and absolutely a divine soul. It could be Hanumanji, Lord Krishna, Shiva, whomsoever you worship, whomsoever you believe in. I mean, no restriction on that. Because I cannot impose something on your mind. Ready? Okay. Friends, I would now like you to take a deep breath, eyes closed, and as you inhale, nice, beautiful, cosmic energy of the air. And as you inhale, my friends, you all are going deeper and deeper into a state of total relaxation. Absolutely beautiful and fine. I would like you to shut your conscious mind and let your subconscious mind be fully active. For whatever I am talking is purely on account of the wish and will of your spiritual master to see you totally healed and cured. Free from all tensions, worries, emotions, and seeing yourself being lifted physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. I want your conscious mind to be totally shut. And now when you exhale, I want you all to open your mouth. Mukholo. Open your mouth and visualize you are breathing out all the tension. Visualize you are breathing out all the negativities. You are breathing out all the pain. You are breathing out all the hurt from your body. It's a very divine process of your spiritual master to cleanse your mind, body and soul. Just move with the flow of my voice. Trust the process and your conscious mind, I'm aware, is now totally shut. Once again, slowly take a deep breath. And now when you exhale, please open your mouth and visualize you are breathing out all the tension. You are breathing out all the hurt. You are breathing out all the emotions. All the negative thoughts which are disturbing you in your mind. Excellent. All of you are doing perfect and beautiful. Now that your conscious mind is totally shut, your subconscious mind is fully active, I want you to visualize and imagine white colored light 2 feet above your head. Just visualize and feel this light above your head. Now slowly, friends, I want you to request your spiritual master to ensure that this white light is now entering your body through the top of your head. Means from your forehead, it's moving down. Every nerve, every cell, every tissue of your body is absorbing this light. Maximum concentration of this light is moving to that region and part of your body where you are having aches and pains. The other part of this light is moving in the region